Alright, hello, my name is Ramon. So I'm gonna be an incoming transfer student to UC Santa Cruz this upcoming school year. And what I know about learning at a I'm transferring from another university, so like it's not too different, except being a quarter system, which I'm like, I kinda miss semester systems though, but just because it seems faster, and I'm like, damn, but you gotta take more courses, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, it's not, I guess I know a lot about going through university, since I'm experienced. But tell us, what is most important to you? I don't know, it's just a fun environment to like connect with people, and just I love learning, so like I feel like if I could go to university my whole life and it was free, I probably would, because I'd like major in like 7 different things, because I'm like, it's fun. Except like finals week sucks, but other than that, it's important to me just to continue to learning, to continue to learn and read texts I would have like never found out about. And what I want from the UCSC learning experience, I guess just that connection, because then I've equated this with UC Santa Cruz being so small that it's this great collaboration space between students, because you're like, there's really nowhere else to go because it's like really tiny. So that's like really cool that I like want to like be able to connect and like do things on a much smaller scale. And then once I get out of Santa Cruz, I'll be able to apply it on a bigger scale, which is like a bigger city. That's one cool. I know how to make peach cobbler, and that's the cool thing about me.